How to fast. Perfected faces with the best makeup artist Candy and Sunland Apple IPTV companies. Perfected Faces Candy and Sunland Apple IPTV Entertainment.
Okay, family, so I've been getting a lot of questions about fasting, so we're about to go over four simple steps to get started for beginners, breaking down the FAST acronym. First, you want to free yourself from fleshly fulfillment or pleasure. This is anything from satisfying food, entertainment, sexual intercourse, of course, if you're married, and make sure your spouse is aware of your expectations during this time. Any habit you choose to give up for the Lord during this time is your personal preference. Next, you want to appoint a specific time to commit to this. You can do anything from a few hours a day on and off, which is called intermittent fasting, or up to 40 days or more. Then you want to submit fully to God during this time. I know it can be challenging, but the key is to stay in your word and in prayer as much as possible. This is where your strength and endurance is going to come from. Lastly, tell no one but your spouse. The Bible tells us not to broadcast or give the impression like the Pharisees for self-glorification. Scriptures of reference below this video. Stay tuned for the 5 B's benefits of fasting.
Lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, be the same skin taking over. Things out of focus view, but when you're in the room, they notice you. Cause you're beautiful. Yeah, you're beautiful. Them and them gon' fall in love with you in all of your glory. Your skin is not only dark, it shines and it tells your story. Keep dancing, they can't control you. They watching, they